Hi, I'm Meng Tek Chia. I stand in front of the dark room. But every year we have dark room retreat, but this year we do the dark room online. The dark room is a very ancient practice since the spiritual work begin. And the dark room is that the Tao say when you're in a very dark and very dark, there will be light. Because darkness is the beginning of light. So you call the dark room technology. So we are teaching you how to do a dark room in your own room. So you have to find one room that you can. Now they have magic blind. It's very simple, just cut it and paste on the window, make your room dark. When we make the room dark, and you can use a blindfold, and now you focus looking into the dark. So they say, when you look darker, until very dark, light come in. And the Tao said this is true light. The benefit is that in olden time, and now the West, they also discovered that when people have mental problem, physical problem, if they can isolate them into a room, especially dark room. And when they do this in the darkness, they recover. And I think the ancient time, they discovered this from animal. Animal, when they get hurt, they don't have a hospital. So all they do is find a dark place and just stay there, do nothing. Let the body build and repair themselves. And that's what the dark room is used for, a lot of this kind of healing. And especially the spiritual, when the light coming in, it started to open. And you started to see and make connection with inside. And you started to see and make connection with outside. Because the light from outside entering us become part of us. So light outside, inside started to merge. But if we cannot merging this light, we become individual. And we have no connection to the nature and universe. So many people come into the dark room, they experience so much healing. Sometimes we're so busy, we don't know that the body cry out loud for help or for healing. But when you in the dark room, you don't see, you don't hear, you don't speak. So we teach you how to make your room and how to do it, and I guide you to online dark room practice. And the dark room practice, this is the one of the very highly technology, and we call inner alchemy practice. So their procedure, how to do it right. Because inside us we have chemical alchemy, or we call elements. Outside us have elements. In the space also have elements. So when you link the inside element with outside elements, the nature element and the universal elements, now you can see that the more you're in the darkness, the more you can feel all these forces and the quiet, and you see a transformation within you. I wish you can join us in the dark room, a marvelous practice. And you're gonna change your life in a simple 1 week or 2 weeks in the darkness.